What's the deal, y'all? Today video, I'm spilling some sauce. I'm gonna be showing you how to dribble like it's 2K16 and 17 on 2K22 next gen and current gen. Just make sure you got the sigs on to the right of the screen. Make sure you screenshot on screen record do what you gotta do, but put them on your player. Now look, first off, I just wanna make sure you got the right setting right now. So go all the way down to your pro stick function. Make sure that's on default. And make sure your pro stick orientation is on absolute. Now, allow me to lock y'all in. Before I get into anything advanced, I just wanna make sure that everybody knows how to do all the basic moves. So first off, I'm gonna show you how to momentum and how to hezzy real quick. So in order to fast momentum, all you gotta do is if the ball's in my right hand, I'm flicking my right joystick up without holding turbo, and I'm flicking my left joystick to the side or diagonally up to the opposite ball hand. So you got two options. The fastest way to flick it up diagonally, and then the slowest way to the side. So if the ball's in my right hand, all I'm doing is flicking my right joystick up, and then right after, I'm coming in with my left joystick, flicking it diagonally up to the opposite ball hand. So if you can't get that cadence together, man, just flick your stick first, and then just work on moving your left joystick to the opposite ball hand. Now, I'm gonna show you how to hezzy real quick too. So you gotta know how to do this hezzy right here, man. So all you gotta do is, if the ball is in your right hand, all you gotta do is run sideways, and then without holding turbo or withholding turbo, just flick your right joystick down. It doesn't matter, but you'll do this hezzy right here. Now, this first combo I'll be showing y'all is called the hezzy spam. In other words, momentum into a hezzy. And all we doing is spamming it side to side, man. You could break out of it and get into a combo as well. So it's just like a good combo starter. So first off, all it is, man, is just a momentum, holding the momentum, and then flicking your right joystick down. So all you gotta do is, with the ball in my right hand, I'm flicking my right joystick up, and I'm holding my left joystick to the opposite ball hand. So I'm gonna flick it, but I'm gonna hold it. So once you do the momentum, you hold the momentum, you count to 1, 2, and you flick your right joystick down. But the faster you do this, the faster the hezzy spam will be. So if you do this slow, it'll be slow. But if you do it fast, it'll be fast. You feel me? So we're gonna go over it again, man. So the ball's in my left hand, I'm flicking my right joystick up, and I'm holding my left joystick to the opposite ball hand, 1, 2, and then flick your right joystick down. This next combo is real simple. All it is a double momentum. All you gotta do is, without holding turbo, you're flicking your right joystick up, and then you're flicking your left joystick to the opposite ball hand, and as soon as the ball touches your opposite ball hand, you're flicking your right joystick up again, and you're doing another momentum. So if the ball's in my right hand, I'm flicking my right joystick up, immediately flicking my left joystick to the opposite ball hand, and as soon as the ball touches my left hand, I'm flicking my right joystick up again, and I'm flicking my left joystick to the opposite ball hand. Now, this move all consists on your timing and how fast you do it. So the more you practice it, man, the faster you'll get with it. Up next, we got a double momentum into the hezzy. So all you want to do, man, is if you got the ball in your left hand, you're flicking your right joystick up, and you're flicking your left joystick to the opposite ball hand. So in this case, we're flicking it to our right hand. As soon as the ball touches our right hand, we're flicking our right joystick up, and then we're gonna hold our left joystick to the opposite ball hand. But as soon as the ball touches the opposite ball hand, we're gonna hold that momentum, count in your head, 1, 2, and then flick your stick down. So it's gonna be like double momentum, 1, 2, flick your stick down. Double momentum, 1, 2, flick your stick down. So we're gonna do that in full sequence again, man. So the ball's on our right hand, we're flicking our right stick up without holding turbo, flicking our left joystick to the opposite ball hand. As soon as the ball touches the opposite ball hand, we're flicking our right joystick up immediately, and then we're gonna hold our left joystick to the opposite ball hand, count 1, 2, and flick our stick down. Next, we got the momentum spam. It's real easy. So say the ball's on my right hand, without holding turbo, I'm flicking my right joystick up and flicking my left joystick to the opposite ball hand. As soon as the ball touches my opposite ball hand, I'm flicking my right joystick up again and flicking my left joystick back to the same ball hand, and I'm doing the same sequence over and over and over again. But now, you have to time this stuff, man. You can't just, I'm saying, like, just do momentum, 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 momentum. You think you're just spamming that shit. Like, no, you have to chain it. So you literally got to flick your stick up. As soon as the ball touches your left hand, you're literally flicking your stick up immediately. No time wasted. I'm saying? And then do it again. And do it again. And do it again. Next, we got the fake behind the back. I'm not going to lie, this is probably the best move in the entire game in general, bro. Like, this jump just creates so much space, and it's so misdirecting. Like, if I do the fake behind the back, boom, do it this way, turn around, like, I'm really throwing him off. Like, bro, he can't guard me, bro. I promise you, he's not there, bro. So all you got to do to do the move is, while holding turbo, you're going to flick your right joystick to the opposite ball hand down. So you're going to do a behind the back to the opposite ball hand, and immediately, as soon as you do the behind the back, you're going to flick your left joystick without holding turbo back to the same hand. So say the ball's on my left hand, I'm going to hold turbo, flick my right joystick to my right hand, and immediately, without even wasting time and without trying to see if the ball touched my right hand, I'm going to flick my left joystick without holding turbo to my same hand. Okay, so the ball starts on my left hand, I'm going to flick my left joystick to the left hand. and say the ball starts in my right hand, I'm going to do it behind the back and then flick my left joystick to the right hand. It's real simple, y'all. So on full motion, it's just this move right here, man. So just lock in and just get that cadence down, because you have to do it like you would do momentum. You got to do it 1-2. It's no like 1 waiting 2. No, it's like every move that I'm showing y'all is 1-2, 1-2, fast pace. You feel me? Now I'm about to be showing y'all all my in-between combos, all my Kobe animations and Kyle Lowry animations that I do in between my momentums and my edgy spam. So look, with the ball's in my right hand, without holding turbo, flick my right joystick to the side. And then as soon as the ball touches my opposite ball hand, I'm going to flick my right joystick up. And I'm going to immediately flick my right joystick down. It doesn't matter if it doesn't look like it's on your right hand, just flick it down. So the ball's in my right hand, I flick my right joystick to the left. As soon as it touches my left hand, I flick my right joystick up. And I'm flicking my right joystick down immediately to the opposite ball hand. So immediately I'm going to flick my right joystick diagonally down to the opposite ball hand. So without holding the turbo, I'll be doing a behind the back move. So in full motion, it should look like this. D-Rose animation, Baron Davis animation, behind the back. D-Rose, Baron Davis, behind the back. D-Rose, Baron Davis, behind the back. Real easy, man. So go over it again. The ball's in my right hand, I flick my right joystick to the side. As soon as it touches my opposite ball hand, I flick my right joystick up. And immediately, I flick my right joystick down. Now, this next combo I'll be showing you is very similar to what I just got done showing you. All you're doing is with the ball's in my right hand, I flick my right joystick diagonally down, doing a between the legs move. And then as soon as it touches my opposite ball hand, I'm going to be flicking my right joystick up. And then immediately, I'm going to flick my right joystick down. So it's the same combo, but instead of me doing a D-Rose in the beginning, I'll be doing a between the legs into a Baron Davis into a behind the back. As soon as the ball touches your opposite ball hand, you can do whatever from there. But that is the in-between chain combo animation, man. You just want to make sure you got on quick chain on gold or Hall of Fame, because if you don't, you're going to have issues. But make sure you just practice the chain, man, because I ain't going to lie, you ain't going to get it right the exact first time. But as soon as you start getting the hang of it, man, trust me, you'll get it down and it's going to look dumb crazy in between your combos. Now I'm about to show y'all how to momentum into the size up combos, which is going to allow you to chain all your combos and your momentums and your hedgy spams and all that all together, man. It's going to look like 16 and 17. So what you got to do is, if the ball's in your left hand, I'm going to do a momentum and head right into the size up combo, like the Kyle Lowry and the Kobe size up I just got done showing y'all. What you got to do is, if the ball's in your left hand, I'm flicking my right joystick up without holding turbo, and I'm flicking my left joystick to the opposite ball hand. So for this instance, the ball's in my left hand, I'm flicking my left joystick to the right. Then immediately, as soon as the ball touches my right hand, I'm going to do a crossover. So without holding turbo, I'm going to flick my right joystick to the side, hold turbo, flick my right joystick up, and then immediately flick my right joystick down without holding turbo. So again, the ball's in my left hand, I'm going to do a fast momentum. And then as soon as the ball touches my opposite ball hand, I'm going to flick my right joystick to the opposite ball hand, hold turbo, flick my right joystick up, do the Baron Davis animation, and then flick my right joystick down while I'm doing Baron Davis animation. So this all is going to be pulled out as fast as you do it. So if you don't do the animation correctly, if you don't do it fast, man, you're not going to get the animation right. So I'm going to do it all in full motion, man, so that you know exactly what I'm talking about. So it's this move right here. You should be doing this move right here, only this move, man. So if you're not getting this move, you're not doing a combo correctly. But now I'm about to show you how to do the Kobe animation with it. So all you got to do, if the ball's in your left hand, you're going to flick your right joystick up, flick your left joystick to the opposite ball hand. And then as soon as the ball touches my right hand, I'm going to flick my right joystick diagonally down, doing it between the legs without holding turbo. Hold turbo. As soon as the ball touches my opposite ball hand, flick my right joystick up, and then immediately flick my right joystick down. Then you'll end up getting this animation right here. And those are the momentum into the combos that should allow you to chain everything together, man. And look, practice it slow, and then until you get it fast, man, then you'll see the results. By the time you get done learning all of this, man, and integrating it into your combos, you'll be dribbling just like 16 and 17, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know how everything go for y'all. Keep practicing in the lab. Practice these moves. Figure out different combos with these moves, man. But I wanted to show y'all this because I want y'all to stop doing left and right, man, because there's so much that you can do in this game of dribble. So, man, hope y'all enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Y'all have a blessed day, though, man. I'm out. Come on.